This looks interesting. Only a handful of those left in the world.
May the next crisis be less messy.